here trying to make this work, and every day I turns around with somebody giving me some negative energy about, oh, we can't have this, we can't have that. We're trying to squeeze this down to the bare minimum. It's hard because it's such a big stage, Rick. It's such a big stage, and it's such an important show, and all of us have dreamed of doing it, and it's been a nightmare since we started.
As I said to Benny and Tabitha on the phone the other day, we have said yes to more things. We are on the edge of being able to get this on the field. So for anyone to give you feedback that we keep saying no is unfair. Right now the track's at 20 minutes. I can't go to the NFL and say, hey,
no, of course not.
Just for the hell of it. We have a responsibility of getting it on and off the field in 7 minutes.
But the finale can't be just 1 minute. It's a song. It has a build. I'm trying to give you something with substance. Not just us out there shaking our fucking asses and fucking belly dancing. I want something real. I want something that's going to make a statement, that's going to say we belong here and that we have something to offer. And that's what I want to do. And that's what I'm trying to do. I can't do it if you guys keep just pressing us for fucking seconds and minutes and we're fighting. I don't want to fight.
Okay, well, I will have a conversation with them.
Okay. Okay.